Hi guys, we're at the NAB 2019 show and I would like to show you a little bit about AJA products at our booth. We have the KUMO router here, but before we dive into that, let me just tell you some awesome stuff. We have RCP for the frame synchronizer with AJA. We can control RovoCam. We can work with KI Pro, the Hilo, and the KUMO router. That's just like five AJA products that we are controlling. If you want to see how the RCP works with the FS series, then you could have gone to the AJA booth in South or Lower. In this case, the KUMO router at our booth has a really powerful integration. So it's hooked up here with the RackFly Uno. Over here, we select the output. The outputs are labeled front left, front right, and that is monitors that we have at our booth. Back left, back right, so all these outputs are selected in this section. Over here we have the inputs. So basically we can now see that on the front right monitor, which is right there, we have the JVC camera routed. If I press here, it's the Panasonic EVAP 1 camera. If I press here, it's the Sony Z90, Marshall camera, Sony camera, and so forth. Let me show you a really cool thing. If I hold this down, I now select two outputs. Look at the monitors right now. You can see the monitors out here, over here, they are showing different sources. Now I'm selecting sources on four monitors and I'm routing them. So let's go to the EVA one, for instance. I'm pressing this one and now these four outputs are receiving the same input routed to them, and on these monitors and the ones on the other side. Now, what you should also notice is that not only this panel is controlling the KUMO, this panel, the RackFusion 1, also has routing going on. So here again, we can select the front left or the back left in this case. And then if we press this button, we go to inputs, and now we can see that the EVA 1 that I just selected up here is routed. But if I go to C90, this is now routed to the monitors on the back. So of course the RackFusion Live does a lot of other things. You can see it's connected to an ATEM switcher, but that's not the topic of this video. It just goes to show that we have a really flexible SKAARHOJ typical configuration on that panel. But that is not the only two panels connected to the KUMO router. We also have preview buttons on the RCP. So come with me to the other side and you'll see on this side what we have done for these four RCPs is connected to the KUMO router, including the color fly, also connected to the KUMO router. So when you hit the preview buttons, you're doing routes on the screens right there. You can see whenever I do this, I am routing the sources for these cameras to the screens via the KUMO router. Over here, I even do it for the four different cameras supported by this RCP because it has a multi-camera configuration. And finally, this one for the Sony camera up here is also routing the Sony source to this monitor. So ladies and gentlemen, that's the AJA KUMO router on steroids implementation, where like 10 SKAARHOJ controllers are connected to that device simultaneously. That's pretty powerful. It's also really cool that the KUMO router allows so many clients to be connected at the same time.